Alrighty, well, morning everybody, well, back out again, and time once more for some Gems of War. I think I said this on my Twitch description, there's gonna be a chance, I'm hoping not, but, I might end up, having to cut the stream short. I had some pretty bad sleep today. I think I laid down around midnight, and then sleep was pretty much just off and on from there. Eventually I officially rolled out of bed around 7 a.m. So, yeah, just a combination of sinus problems. It just, it's a time of year where the weather doesn't really know what it wants to do. I mean, it was 80 degrees yesterday. It's like 50 degrees now, so the big old temperature change, not to mention, I had a problem since yesterday. I royally screwed up my lower back. Ibuprofen and Tylenol, for the most part, is taking care of the problem, but, I must have done something with my upper body, because, the back of my neck, down to my upper back, has, been on the owie side as well. Doing a fair amount of tossing and turning, trying to find a comfortable position, so... These added up. Like I said, sleep was pretty much off and on. So, don't be surprised if I end up having a bail early. Something else I was wanting to say. Can't remember what. But anyway, I'll move along. But for the session, like it's been going on the past few days, just gonna do dailies. After that, it's going right back into the faction assault. I'm going to try to do as much of that as I can. Hopefully, I should be on a while. Hopefully. But, at some point, I may just go ahead and, abandon the faction assault entirely and just go into, like, map farming and PvP. But we'll see as the session goes on. No. I'm live. Okay, there it is. My Twitch app was saying that I was offline. I'm like, oh. So. And then, hang on. There we go. But yeah, I just gotta start things off with Falgar. It's one of my morning music albums. Music I like to listen to when waking up. So. This real quick. Never fails.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Up. Guess I didn't rewind it back far enough. Oh shit, we got a Guild Wars coming up. Starting tomorrow. Hold on. One other thing. Because I'm not so early, I'm not gonna eat anything at first. I probably won't have any food till like later on in the session, assuming I last that long. So until then, it's just gonna be water. I try to keep my fast going as long as possible. Ideally around 12 hours, so I think I stopped eating around, I want to say I stopped around 11 p.m. last night, so I'm trying to keep the fast chain going as long as I can. This got off to a bad start. Oh shit, it's all off. Yeah, they're all up. Invulnerable or whatever, so. Where's it at? I gotta be able to get a curse on all of them. Help. Order. Again. Gotta have Mountain Crusher on turn two. Well, good way to start. Just like clockwork. Game's gonna freeze momentarily. It always does this. Horseless Carriage. Now that I think about it, I should indeed. Yeah. Wait, let me go back here. Let me go out of here real quick. I wanna see if I can. Nope. Anybody? Nope. Yeah, so let's say I'm gonna have to pluck for brown matches. Wow, because of all the damage they're going to be doing. Watch yourself. I'm really beginning to think that, I should probably put somebody else down here at the bottom. I mean, even when the monsters are level 250 plus, I'm still one-shotting them. Because, this kind of works against my build because nobody on my team uses yellow. Except maybe him? No. Yeah, they're not mechs, so... Guess I wound it up. Yeah. 7 stinking hit points. Pretty damn bad when you gotta enchant your way to full mana.
Go again.
Oh, yeah. Morning, Keith. Pretty sure the rest of my guild still has yet to take their turn, though. After which, I'll probably drop down to 10th. Active faction assault. Thank you. I think I might have seen that one. Harlem Globetrotters. Positions get switched, going straight to the boss. That happens, you bet.
Yes!
And I fucked up my windows. Hold on. I got some happy hands, so I have to keep them away from the keyboard. Shit. Thank you. long does this album go? Oh, it's a 40-minute album. Okay. Yeah. Oh, damn. Some more Mornin music. Here, let me fix this first. We're a little off-center. Probably easier if I just did this. I think, yesterday, we might be going back into the crash phase. FX3 crashed, Fantasy Strike also crashed, so, yeah. Volcanic shaft. positions get switched, I'm going straight to the boss. Blow my way to victory. Too sure on this one. Okay. Got it to like eight-ish. I still need to get like three or four troops to level 20 or whatever it was. We'll be right back. don't have to fix the overlay, but yeah, this is a dirty scrib. Like plays the classics or something like that. Yeah, covers the classics. Although the majority of this album, I don't recognize any of them. I think he's got some obscure ones in here.
Tiptoe through the window. By the window, that is where I'll be. Come tiptoe through the tulips with me. Oh, tiptoe from the garden. By the garden of the willow tree. And tiptoe through the tulips with me. Knee deep in flowers will spring. We'll keep the showers away.
Here we go.
And if I kiss you in the garden, in the moonlight, will you pardon me and tiptoe through the tulips with me? Maybe its flowers you spray will be the showers of life. And when I kiss you in the garden in the moonlight, will you pardon me and tiptoe through the tulips with me?
Almost there. Yeah, I still got one more to get.
never seen such a mess.
Still need I think it was Urail for Scorpius. Urail?
Now
yeah, I looked. Trying to put one together. Like I said, when I was testing this out, I was basically winning matches with just the Pinocchios alone.
don't know what I'm doing anymore.
I don't either. I'll take dig it. It's like I just go straight to the boss on the rest of these. Okay, I recognize this last one here. This is a zombie by the Cranberries. I think I said it at the start of this album. They do an almost too good of a job with the covers. I mean, I don't like it when they do exact replicas of the originals, but on the other hand, too, I'd at least like to recognize the original a little bit. My all-time favorite band, The Residents, they kind of do the same thing too. Like their Third Reich and Roll album, they kind of do that too. It's just some of the tunes on there, I recognize what they're covering. But some of the mothers, I have no freaking idea. You gotta I'd have to go on the wiki or something and try to find to figure out what songs are covering. I think you might like this one, Screw. It's acoustic. We got one of the band members is from Australia. The other one's from Turkey. Strange pairing, but it works. Oh, and this is Tir, T-I-R. They're Awaiting the Dawn album. I think it came out a week ago. Oh, Broken Bridge. Okay, so I had to pick one. Guess it couldn't have been that easy. Thank you. Okay. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Finally! Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm out of sigils. Okay, I remember this. Gets a bit repetitive. I shouldn't be long. Scout. Oh, damn, this is a 50-minute album. Yeah. Too much of a good thing. From one extreme to the other. Damn, knocking him out, huh? Yeah, I think I've done some tough PvP battles that went quicker than this. Most of the ones here, yeah, they're all just done. Got nothing. Oh wait, he's riding an eagle, okay.
Retard! What the fuck?
I didn't actually select the Zolgoth team. Wait a minute. I think I could restart it? Yeah, I was in a boss battle. Controller's fucking up. I gotta do them in there, so kinda gotta go with this one. Nice that 40% kicks in 40% of the time and not 10%. Yeah, that don't happen often. Thank you. Nope. It's gonna have to be that one. Seven stinking hit points. Shit, this one. Any poison? Battle got a little bit easier. Do this one. It just got worse. Yep. Not with the typical not getting shit after blowing the board. Thank you. Yay, 40% kicked in. And then this one here, I have to go with this team. I gotta be able to curse them. Helps. It doesn't.
Thank you.
40% kicked in. Not that time. Then, I'm gonna call this my last run, and then I'm gonna switch over to PvP. Okay, this is like an hour-long album, so again, too much of a good thing. And I am gonna have to fix this. This is Desolation. Can't remember the actual album name. No, this is all. Yeah, Desolation, The Burning Land. But that shit's the name of the album. Either the name of the band is either Legion or Lothron. It's giving me two different names here. has to debuff the guys on the top. There we go. Don't happen often. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do some PvP for a little while, but the way it's looking, probably gonna be shutting down fairly soon. Purple and yellow, I think. This one. Now I gotta debuff right here so I can get rid of this Starstorm. Here comes nothing. Hey, got lucky. Talking's getting to be too much like exercise right now. Thank you.
Nope.
Pretty much a dead man walking. Three matches. Oh, surprises there. To do. He is gonna get a blunt match either way. At least get him out of there. That's what he did. Matches. Yep. And everybody's cleansed off because I can't get a damn bar match. I better do it now while I still can. Excuse me. Nope. Where's it at? I forgot it. Infernal King. Yes. Thank you, Guitaro. Right now.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna need both of them up. Shit over. Gotta have Mountain Crusher on turn two. Yeah, back in the day, I used to have to do that too. Especially when doing PvP, you have to have three cleanse medals. A bunch of mini Magnuses. Or the evil ones, at least. This is what got me into this album. Yep. filter.
Let Oculus.
Yeah, I think she deals extra damage on Mornin. Yep.
I'm not course. Glenn Colder and Anki and others can fail with law. Let as the light go.
Kind of working against yourself there. And he can submerge himself. This one. If only so I can curse off Rackney and Weaver. Let's see if I can even make it that far. Let me get my surge. Well, so far. Stinking and what next you do it? Yeah. BBP needs a filter. Good job. my surge. Got no choice, yeah, I didn't get my surge, so surprise, surprise. Good one this time. Okay, probably gonna be my last one here. Okay, this one. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm getting close to freaking passing out right now, so having a heck of a time staying awake. But what I'm gonna go ahead and do, I'm gonna lay down for like a 1 or 2 hour nap and then come back. Depending on what condition I'm in, I may or may not continue, but I tested a few games yesterday. I believe I'm back in my crash phase, where a good chunk of my games, where a lot of my games crash. So that's gonna really limit my options. So if and when I do come back, I don't know what I'm gonna be playing. Killer Instinct, that one crashes. Yeah. Best case scenario is right when a match starts, that's when it crashes. Otherwise, it'll often crash right at the character select screen. So, yeah. Beat 'em up. Either, Street Fighter 30th or, Beat 'em up bundle. Yeah, but, nobody really shows up for the Street Fighter ones. It's basically just gonna be a T for two stream. So, in a situation like that, I just record a video of me doing an arcade run or something and then just uploading it. But since I suck at Street Fighter, no one's really gonna want to watch that. I mean, going through and continue just to beat the arcade mode. So that beat 'em up bundle, maybe, but kind of the same thing there. Nobody really gives a shit about that game either. So, but we'll cross the bridge when we come to it. So, but yeah, for right now I definitely gotta kill it and I gotta lay down for a bit. So, but if I don't come on at all, then I should be on again tomorrow. What time in the morning, I don't know. Usually on my nights off like this, it's pretty random. So basically, you'll see me when you see me. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. And, until next time, take care, everybody.